working conditions lead to good learning conditions.
A lot of resources have been pulled out of schools in general over the course of the last few years.
Many, many hours of lost instruction that were spent on testing.
Teachers are stressed and taxed, and they want time to do their job.
When we talk about working conditions, we talk about class size, we talk about scheduling.
That is our goal, is to give kids as much individual attention as they need.
That's what we're here for, is the benefit of the students.
To advocate for more paraprofessionals.
Safe playground equipment.
Clean buildings.
Something as simple as planning time.
Because when you're happy, it makes the kids happy too.
Happy teacher, happy classroom.